What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be doing the 5 marker challenge. How it works, I have to close my eyes and I have to pick colors. I'm just going to grab a handful. So, yeah. Yeah, that's a good start with that idea. One. Not looking. Two. Three, four. Wait, I think that's 4, and then 5. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't really get very good colors. I got gray, purple, pink, blue, and brown. Okay. Zip colors I have. I got pretty good colors. I'm gonna start off with her hair. Well, I'm going to start off with her hair, which is going to be purple. Wait. I have the idea. I don't have anyone with me. Ooh, I scribbled out the lines. Dang it. I'll see you guys Sorry guys, I only have 15 minutes. There might be a part 2 or no idea. Almost done with her hair. Done. Color and all done. Now I'm going to use pink. My mom's blowing her nose.
Oh, I'm sorry.
hair's done, and that took 5 minutes. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with the brown. I'm not going to use a lot of it. I'm just going to use a little bit. Okay. So I'm using a brown, and now I'm going to use brown. This is green. Now that's all I'm using on that. Okay, blue. Very colorful, a little. I'm gonna go fast.
That's good. Does he have, does he have rest?
Sorry. Does he have rest?
I was talking to our doctor to see if she can get an appointment to close her legs. Her legs are kind of funky right now. And this is doing a kind of mess, so she's not going to get an appointment. Almost done, guys. I just got her sunglasses and her shoes. Ooh, really colorful a little. The bottom of the shoes.
Oh, yeah.
And then half that color. No. Half purple. So our shoes are only half purple. I'm sorry I couldn't pause it. Ooh, actually looks pretty. Next, her sunglasses are gonna be outlined. Ooh, I have an idea. I'm gonna call this one Lollipop. Cotton candy. I'm just gonna call her that. It's not her real name. You can call her that. Call her that, not call her that. Much of the ugly colors because those are common. So yeah, I'm almost done. Her name is Cotton Candy. Done. Oh, I gotta do her eyes. Eyes are gonna be green. Boom. Boom. Sorry about the brown, because the brown is like not my color. She looks like she's closing her eyes. Snacks. Done. Now I'm just filling it all out. And then at the end of the video, I'll show you. End. I said end. It's not end. Dot, dot, dot. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna use skin color. I don't have the skin color ones. I don't know. This skin color. Yeah. This is skin color. I think.
That's what I'm getting ready to say. Oh, no.
Nope. Okay. Okay. So these are. Ooh, these are the colors that I dabbled with. And here is my logo. Ooh, I want you guys to see her hair. Okay, I'll do this one. She looks like she's closing her eyes. See? Pink swirl on her hair. Her name is Cotton Candy. We have a few more minutes. I'm gonna draw some details. If you like, subscribe, hit the notifications for more videos, and yeah.
Well, no, I mean, I will admit, I have.
Bye, guys!